just voted the number one worst import in the UK.
I am very surprised to hear.
Did you vote?
No, I did not.
Thank God.
I used to love it. Where are you going? Do people ask you to run in slow motion?
They do. Mostly they ask me, where is the car?
The car was
going. Yeah, and is Pamela Anderson real?
Okay, where is the car?
Outside. And no.
You know what? I knew that one already.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Did you get close to Pamela Anderson, or as close as one can get? I mean, did you?
I did get close to Pamela. She's actually, you probably interviewed her, a lovely lady, she's absolutely adorable. She's got two beautiful kids, and what they make of her in the showbiz land is quite different.
I think you're talking about that one today.
Yes.
Well, thank you very much for coming on.
Thank you.
I know you are huge in Germany. I mean, you're pretty big here, but you're huge.
I'm only huge in Thailand, but yes, I am.
You're huge in something, don't you?
I sold a few million records. I did a song called Looking for Freedom in 1989, and it just happened to be the right song at the right time, and Knight Rider was playing, and then the Berlin Wall came down, and it just happened to be a bit of an anthem at the time.
Didn't you sing on top of the wall when it was coming down in that way?
I sang on New Year's Eve, yeah, and I was the first person to sing behind the wall and since 1945. And the song was Looking for Freedom, and it was quite a moment because we had 1 million East and West Germans singing for freedom, and I was the Knight Rider, and it was just all happened to be a fantastic moment at the time.
That sounds the kind of experience most people do a lot of drugs to try and achieve.
There were a lot of people on drugs that night.
I'm sure there were.
Yes.
Well, let's get to it. Let's have another look at those 7 winning moments.
What you got this time? You got it plague, Ebola virus?
Cancer. I got cancer. So you see, Dad, I ain't got time for your front.
Come on, Kelly! One more day! Come on, Kelly!
Those are the 7 winning moments so far, and now David is going to tell us who the overall winner is. Let's find out who the best TV moment of 2004 is.
The best TV moment? Dame Kelly Holmes! Yeah.